Hi friends, welcome back to my channel and a very good morning to all seeing this video. So friends, in this video we are going to see about Ruchi Infrastructure Limited. And I think we have discussed this in the previous week when the share was around, I think it's on the book value range. And we said that it is a type of risky venture entering into Ruchi Infrastructure Limited. Just because of rising in Ruchi Soya Industries Limited does not mean that Ruchi Infra should also rise, and that is what our saying was. But if we say the negative stress also, then we should be in the position to speak the positivities of these shares. Now, what are the negativity of these shares? First, I will say it so that while finishing the video, I will say with a positive note. So friends, if you have been new to this channel, then make sure you click the subscribe button, as well as we started a Telegram channel. If you want to join that, the link is given in the description below. Click it and join it if you wish. So Ruchi Soya Infrastructure Limited, basically a company owned by Ruchi Soya Industries Limited, which is now been owned by Patanjali Ayurved Limited. So if we put together, Patanjali Ayurved Limited indirectly controls Ruchi Infrastructure Limited also. So friends, if you consider at the whole, 26% of stake of Ruchi Infra belongs to Ruchi Soya Industries Limited. This is Patanjali Group. So if you consider that is the only positive point, think about this negative point. Think about the debt level of Ruchi Infrastructure Limited. You should know one thing. Ruchi Infra is trading in premium now. Okay, I think price to book, let us see the price to book so that you could have a knowledge about it. I think the price to book is around 1.94, that means 2 times of its book value. What is price to book? Means if the book value is 5 rupees and the share price is 10 rupees, what is the price to book? Means 2 times, because 5 into 2 are 10, that is price book. It is always used to determine the level of valuation, whether it is very, very much premiumly valued or very undervalued stock. So you could determine like that. But putting all those facts, friends, you should consider one more thing in this company called Ruchi Soya Infrastructure Limited, because daily the share price is rising, we don't know how the company is going to progress well in the future. Also, we don't know how would the Ruchi Soya Industries Limited turn this company into a good company like Patanjali did for RSL Limited, that is Ruchi Soya Industries Limited. So even though when we say all these negative points about Ruchi Infrastructure Limited, that at the end of the tunnel there is a light. Okay, yes, how could it be possible if Patanjali Limited decides to improve this industry also, because indirectly it creates a value enhancing for RSL Limited. How I am saying this, if Ruchi Infrastructure Limited increases, if they develop this company, obviously the share price of Ruchi Infrastructure will increase, which means 26% holding by this Ruchi Soya Industries Limited will also increase, which means indirectly it provides an extra value addition on to this company Patanjali Ayurved Limited. So it comes and boils down to the point, how would this company see? If they don't consider Ruchi Infrastructure Limited, then I think this rally could be a beautiful buying or exit opportunity according to each and one's risk profile. So friends, if you are already entered into this stock in the range of 2 rupees or 3 or maximum 5 rupees, I think you are making a 100% return or not. Okay, if you cannot take risk, I think if you can take risk and if you believe this positive will happen, then you can hold it. If you can't believe this positivity, or else you are being positive but you are fearing that your capital will go, try to exceed the amount of shares which could give your capital back, not in a single blow but also part by part. So at the point there will be only the profitable shares would be in the market, your capital would be in your hand, which is a good investment, which means you have not put your real money itself, the profitable shares in the market. That is a very good thing that each and everyone must note in each and every share. And this is about Ruchi Infrastructure Limited. So friends, if you end this video till now, then make sure you click the subscribe button. As well as if you want to join our Telegram channel, the link is provided below. Click it and join it. Thank you friends, and I see you in another video very soon.